CR7360soccershed.com here doing another unboxing for you guys. Today we will be unboxing the Nike Mercurial Vapor 10 CR7 edition. These are the ones that Cristiano Ronaldo did use in the Clasico, but the ones that he used were the Superflies. These are the Vapors. They're the second down. So, I mean, you have the top edition, which are the Superflies, and then you have these, which are the Vapor 10s, or the Vapor X, whichever you prefer. History, the only thing about it is that Cristiano Ronaldo has worn it, and he's worn it many times. He's obviously worn the mid-sock ones, which everybody's raving about because they think it's fake, but personally, I don't think Cristiano Ronaldo would wear a pair of fake cleats. That's just me. But without further ado, I'm going to unbox these amazing cleats, and I hope you guys enjoy it. I see the dawn of a new beginning. This time we can go home. I hear the streets of tomorrow calling. Alright guys, so as you take the cleats out of the boxes, the first thing that you notice, everybody notices it, the sparkle on it. The sparkle on this shoe is just simply amazing. Whether it being the Superfly, whether it being the Vapors, whether it being the Velos, everybody's just been really, really talking about the sparkle of this shoe. Now, of course, as everybody knows by the tag on it, the sparkle effect does wear off after you play with it. And I'm not saying it wears off right away, like first game it wears off. What I'm saying is that it wears off after a while. The thing that really catches my eye for the Vapor 10s are the bottom of it, the sole plate. The sole plate is like a blue, and it's not as good as the Superflies because obviously the Superflies have a different sole plate. If you pay close attention, it's more of checkered on the Superflies. These are more just straight blue. The studs, obviously, I mean, they're up to par. There's no really defect in these shoes when it comes to the studs. Other than that, the shoes actually have a unique inner, if you can see that. Let me see if I can move this lighting real quick. If you can see that, the shoes actually have a unique blue on the inside. And that's credit to Cristiano Ronaldo and, you know, his whole line of CR7 and everything like that. These shoes do come with the cardboard in here to keep the shape. You know, you don't want to get crushed shoes. I mean, I hate getting crushed shoes. So obviously you're going to get these in them. Now these are going for $180 from me. I kept these close because obviously these are very amazing cleats, and I want to know every single person that buys these and congratulate them on getting these cleats. They're just stunning. I love them. The sparkle effect is what sells it the most, like I said, and I really, really do love it. Right now we are selling these on eBay, so you guys can go on eBay. I guarantee you, if you go on eBay and you search Nike Mercurial Vapor 10 CR7, these will pop up. You will see them on there. Just go ahead, contact me, or go ahead and buy them if you would like. Hey guys, this is coming to the end of the unboxing video, unfortunately. I'm sorry, it had to end sometime, come on. But there's two reasons why I'm doing this separately than the unboxing video. One reason, I am very dumb, and I forgot to unbox the bag. I did unbox the bag, but I forgot to, like, go over it, review it, and I felt really dumb. By the time I got home, I was like, oh, wait, forgot to do that. So I'm going to do that for you guys right now, and then I'll explain to you guys the second reason. So, obviously, CR7s, they're the Vapor 10s. They
if they didn't come with a bag, I'd be really upset. The part that everybody notices is the sparkle, the Nike sparkle. It's actually not a Nike sparkle. I hate when people says it's a Nike sparkle. It's not a Nike sparkle. It's a Nike swoosh with an outlining of a sparkle. And I don't know if you guys can really see it there, but it's an outlining of a sparkle right here. So it goes all the way down like that, right? And then it goes back around and goes up like that. In the sun, it glimmers, of course. It's sparkly, duh. It glimmers a lot. But the part that I wish was sparkly was the other side, where it has CR7, right? If I can do this right. CR7. To me, I love this part of the bag, this side of the bag, than the Nike swoosh part. I don't know. That's just me, right? If it sparkled, oh my goodness, sexy, sexy. It would, woo! But anyways, guys, the second reason is I want to let you guys know, and this is my soft side. I want to let you guys know that I really do appreciate you guys watching this video, and I really do appreciate everything you guys have done to make us grow and to help us, you know, get our name out there. I really do appreciate everything everybody has done. I never would have thought that 360 Soccer Shed would have went, like, it's not big, but I never thought it would make it this far. We have partners in England. We have partners, not partners, but we have supporters in Italy. We have buyers. Most of our buyers are in Riverside, California, obviously. We're there. And now the fact that we took down our shopping site, most of our buyers will be in Riverside, California. But the fact that everybody has just kind of like hit me up and just say, hey, Javon, you know, or hey, 360 Soccer Shed, we were wondering if you would do a review of this, or we were wondering if you could hook us up with this, or we were wondering if you could verify these cleats for us. It's just been amazing being able to help people like that and being able to do this for fun. I mean, yes, it's a business, but it's something that you enjoy. And when you enjoy something this much, it doesn't feel like a business. It feels like absolute fun, right? So, I just want to take the time to tell you guys that, and I hope you guys watch more of our unboxing videos. The next unboxing video I will be doing, but there will be unboxing videos that more people are part of the company that will be doing. So I won't be the only one doing unboxings. I have a friend that will be doing an unboxing. He doesn't know yet, and if he watches this video, he'll probably figure it out. But he'll be doing an unboxing. He ordered some jerseys from us, so he'll be doing an unboxing. So I'm looking forward to that, and I'm looking forward to helping you guys out and posting whatever cleats are upcoming and whatever cleats are released, whatever cleats we have available, all those things. Just hit me up. Let me know what you want. Let me know what I can help you with, and I'll definitely help you guys. You know, just because we took down the shopping site doesn't mean that I'm not here. I am still here. I'm still Javon, right? So you guys can hit me up about anything. If you guys just want to talk, you can do that. If you guys just want to, you know, just like tell me Manchester United sucks, which if you do, I'm going to be really mad at you. But anyways, if you guys just want to do that, just do it. I'm really approachable. I love talking to people, and I'll most definitely reply even if I don't know you. That's kind of bad, but yeah, that's just me. So enjoy the video montage that's coming up next. I put a lot of time into it, so hope you guys like it. This is Javon from 360soccershed.com. Hope you guys like the video. See you guys next week. Deuces.